to sound off on what students in California will be learning in those classrooms now that systemic racism courses are allowed. And Today, the head of the CDC said that they are looking to update guidance, reducing the social distancing recommendations from 6 feet to 3 feet. This was one of the... Today, the CDC easing some of its guidelines for students in the classroom.